back to this channel. So I'm back with another unboxing video. This is a Type 2 crash guard for my Domina. So I am parting ways with the frame sliders that I have on the bike right now from Carbon Racing. The major reason is that I will explain it to you when I'm installing these also, and I'll tell you what challenge I'm facing. It's primarily just a bit of rattling which I'm seeing on one side, which I'm not able to fix because the bush, the slider bush that you have, the threading is a little loose. So I don't like vibrations, I don't like any sound coming in the bike, so I thought I'll switch it up. And after a bit of research, I've decided to go with the Sahyadri Type 2 crash guard. Of course, you have a lot of options of Zana as well as Hyper Rider, which is available. But in terms of installation, I think this is the most simplest and straightforward. So the installation video will continue in probably the second part of the video. I'm just opening this. I've just received this from Sahyadri Motors. I placed the order on Friday. Today is Wednesday, so it took about 6 days. Factoring in the weekend also, so I think delivery wise it's been pretty prompt. Sahyadri again is very popular in Maharashtra for bike accessories with Bajaj. Plus you hear a lot about Zana, etc. But I'm just unboxing it right now just to see if the part is in good condition. Usually with these parts which are painted, powder coated, you just need to check if everything is fine, doesn't have dents or marks, etc. So that's all I'm gonna show you now. The rest I'll cover in the installation. The installation is also really straightforward. One thing I noticed is that it's quite light in terms of weight. Type 2, Type 1 may difference is only that the bolt arrangements. I'm just adjust and take it out. Wow. Alright. So yeah, I think right and left. These are the crash guards. The best part about it is you also get the mount, which is for fog lamps if you want to add any auxiliary lights. That's already there. In terms of the difference majorly between Type 1 and Type 2 is the fact that it now uses the two bolt bracket over here instead of earlier it being linked to the single bolt right in the center, which usually used to break off. So lightweight, I would say, comes with 4 frame sliders. So in terms of protection, I think you get most of it. So I will cover the rest of the part in the installation. Wrapped well, I would say. Dikhne pe to I can see everything is intact without any scratches on it from the manufacturer. And the rest I think I'll cover in the installation. So see you at the installation. Bye. Hi everyone, we are just doing a little pre-setup before we get the guards up on the bike. So one benefit of these Type 2 crash guards is that it comes with 4 frame sliders, 2 on each side. So abhi main kuch nahi kar raha hu, main bas frame sliders laga raha hu. So I'll just show you how it looks on each side. Aise aapke do areas hain jahan pe jana hai. And it is a little tight threading wise. Thoda sa I would say लग रहा है फोर्स. ये मैं बाइक पे भी कर सकता हूँ, बट डोमिना का एक ही चैलेंज है कि उसका साइड स्टैंड बहुत लाइक हाउ डू आई पुट इट, इट्स नॉट अपराइट. सो इट्स लाइक वो दूसरी तरफ का जो एंगल होगा जहाँ पे गाड़ी टिल्ट होती है उस तरफ काम करना थोड़ा टफ है. ऑफकोर्स इफ़ यू हैव अ पैडॉक स्टैंड आपका काम बहुत आसान हो जाता है, गाड़ी अपराइट है तो आप अच्छे से काम कर सकते हैं, लेकिन मैं उतना झुक नहीं पाता है नीचे. सो आई एम जस्ट getting this done here. So yeah, there you are. Ye bhi second wala lag jayega, and the rest of the installation we will do on the motorcycle. Is it clap time? We're gonna start off with the installation. To pehle bata deta hu kya kya nikala hai. So
basically it's the two bolts over here which were from the frame sliders. The center bolt is also removed kyunki uski zarurat nahi hai, and the bolt which is below. So now I'm gonna start with installing one side of it. Both the bolts installed over here. Center bolt ko kuch attach nahi hota hai, and the final bolt is again on the bike itself, which goes in here. Hoping that it doesn't vibrate as much, but we'll see. If you want, we can put some silicone washers or something like that. But if nahi hai. So this one side is up. Straightforward fitting, two bolts here, the third over here. Then comes the middle part which reinforces against the radiator. The only thing you need to keep in mind is this angle that you're seeing should not be outwards, it should be inwards. Or isko aap is bolt ko niche se lenge to better rahega, varna ye touch karta hai isko radiator ka jo panel hai. So this is what it looks like. Yeah, थोड़ा पसीना आ गया, गर्मी है. बट आई एम क्यूरियस अबाउट द वाइब्रेशन पार्ट ऑफ इट ऑल्सो. There you have it, the Sahyadri Type 2 crash guard is installed. Straightforward, I think, protects the bike. I like the fact that yahan pe do sliders hain, widens the at least the crash range of the bike. Looking at installing some auxiliary lights also, to agar aap is taraf aayenge to you can see this. Pata nahi, the moment I installed it tab se khali khali lagta hai. But I think some nice fog lamps or projector lights would look nice, but have to save up for it. Perhaps a Mad Dog Scout or something, but 5,000-6,000 rupees ka uska bhi kharcha hai. So let's see, that could be the next upgrade. But yeah, pretty happy with the installation, the fit and finish. Looks nice, is not vibrating, but kal jab thodi lambe ride pe le jayenge tab dekhenge. Thank you for all the response for the top rack and the top box video. I think it's done really well, and I hope it answered a lot of your questions. But please like, share and subscribe to this channel for more content on the Domina. I think I'm nearing, you could say, the last leg of modifying a 2-year-old bike, but I think it seems very complete now in some sense. So see you in the next vlog. Bye bye.